field for some three decades.
I'm with Skip Gilkerson, a veteran show skier for over 30 years and former ski show director at Tommy Bartlett's. Skip, we've witnessed some tremendously complex and sophisticated acts here today, and the show skiing of today has changed over the years. How has it changed since you first started skiing?
Well, Mark, when I started skiing, I actually learned behind a 10-horsepower engine. When I was with Tommy Bartlett, our pyramid was involved five people. Now we have like 20 people involved in the pyramid. We need a tremendous amount of power, and Inmar Marine Engine supplies that. As well as the power, we need that constant acceleration out of the hole to get the skiers up.
It's also important to maintain that too, Skip, isn't it, when you're pulling that pyramid or a barefoot line?
That's right. You can't have any surge in power. The speed has to be constant, and it has to be there when you need it.